Boleh kan? So to make this right, we only need the TPE buffer and also agarose gel. Yeah, this one. Yeah. And the next thing is the concentration of the agarose gel, how many percent?
Yeah.
So usually you make 1%. Yeah. So that means that if you use, in this case, the gel that we're going to make need 80.
80?
Yeah. Milliliter of buffer. So 80. Okay. So 1% is 0.8 gram. 1% of agarose. Then we put a 0.8 gram of agarose. Tak apalah, sikit-sikit dulu. So it really depend on the size of the gel you're going to make. So the larger the gel, the more buffer you need to put in. So the more agarose that you need to add. Mm. Yeah, and so depend on the percentage of the agarose gel. Yeah. Boleh lah sikit. Okay, okay. Tu boleh buat berapa paris eh?
Dua.
Dua. Okay, after that, just put the agarose. Add the buffer. Mix it. After that, you have to cook it. So the easy way is just cook the agarose by using the microwave.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey.
Was that off? Was that on? Ouch. That's okay.
So you just try maybe 1 minute or 2 minutes until the agarose is fully cooked in the buffer.
it's really hot. Eh?
So to make a gel, you have the tray. So this is a tray. Okay, put in. So you need to make the. You also need to make a bale, right? The hole. Yeah. So you need to put a comb. Yeah. So you can make two rolls. Okay. Then after that, just pull the gel. Okay. In the tray. Yeah, then you can wait for about half an hour to 1 hour, then you'll cool down.